reason why I came. The queen said to a cleric that the kings fell ill again. If you could touch him just one more time. And the queen burst into tears and began to cry. So the king might ride again. The cleric turned to hide his smile. I can heal your king, my dear, but you must pay the price. He locked the doors and moved across her with his hands. The queen cried, you're an evil, evil man. But the king must ride again. Cleric got up and he dusted off his pants. Said, you did well, my dear, now your king will ride again. She pulled him close to her and asked him for a kiss. Then ran a dagger right between his ribs. So the king might ride again. King might ride again. Months went by, all was well, until the queen began to feel the insides of her swell. Struck with fear, the queen began to cry, 'cause her king with silver hair was well beyond his prime. He would be disgraced, surely lose the throne. His all the land would know that the child was not his own. She just held her head and cried, kissed her husband's sleeping lips, and climbed the highest tower high. With heaven overhead and hell laid down below, she spread her arms out wide and just let her body go. So the king might ride again. The king might ride again.